All right, guys, welcome back. So are there no like fucking shields that are 100% physical block? Like, damn. Shut up. Could drop down there if we wanted to. Holy fuck. There's a lot of annoying shit in this game, man. Where are the fucking loop arounds, bro? I've literally found nothing that loops around to any grace or anything like that. The key and chrysalid's memento. Awesome, all these key items. Only butthole, so lower it here and then just. Is this a loop around? Did we finally get one? I think we just did. Back to the grace, right? Yes. Quick question, though. Now that we hit it. Awesome. 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 Finally, I asked for a loop around and the game gives me one. Okay, no backstab. Where did he come from, dude? Oh my god, I'm about to die. Were those the guys? I guess those are the guys I ignored. I decided to wait. I feel like I'm getting nowhere in this castle, man. Maybe I need to go back to the open world and just fucking farm trash mobs. Like, literally everything I come across, I feel like I do no fucking damage to. Any real damage, at least. And I'm using a greatsword. So frustrating. I kind of don't want to spend the shards to upgrade it, because I feel like as soon as I do that, I'll probably end up getting another greatsword that's probably better. Yeah, we're good on that. And this dude's just fucking hyper aggro. He got spider sense, so he knows that you're fucking around. Alright. He's got spider sense too, and... Yo, what's up with the backstabs? Come on, bro. Thank you. This castle's so fucking toxic, man. One of those things are hung up there. Item over there. And he sneezed, oh. So. Alright, now we know. Oh, never mind. I thought it was one of those things. That's a giant. Oh, a new move. Dude, I'm fucking... Oh my god, man. Yeah, fuck this castle. I need a break from it. Wait. Have we done this? There's like a little cave. Looks like a cave. Sorry about that. I have to answer the phone. Okay. Breath of fresh air. Look at that. Knights that I can one-shot. I tried. I should have just took the... I shouldn't have been so hasty, and I should have just went around. How much damage this dragon does? Wow. Somehow this... Okay. Can't believe that first... That towel's on quick. Watch it go through the rocks. Oh, it didn't. Oh, yeah, it did. Or no, it didn't. How did that hit? Shit. There's a statue here. Marika. Thank you. Yeah, I'm good. I am fucking good. See how we do with more. How did I miss? I think we're meant to fight this dragon riding torrent. We're so much more faster and we can dodge the fire. That was not close enough to the Marika? Of course. Of course it wasn't. I'm probably not even calling that statue name right. I don't think it's close enough to that statue again. Oh, it is. Stake of Marika. Getting there. What an epic ass fight. Getting there. If we get hit one more time, we're dead though. Don't have any more heals. Take our time. An opening. Got him. Dragon Heart. A new draconic power is available at the Cathedral of Dragon Communion. Good job. $5,000 for that, sheesh. Of course. Limegrave tunnels. Nice. Side of Grace. That back down actually, because this is a dungeon, we'll be sent back here. I forgot. I fucking didn't switch back. Let's check this way first. Oh. Even deeper down, so let's go the other way, actually. Smithing stone. Was a roll off here. Bro, how fucking deep does this go? Flintstone scrap, okay. Big doors, this doesn't look good. Boss, perhaps. Alright, before we go any further ahead, I'm gonna end it here. Pretty sure that's a giant. Hold up, let me open the doors first. Stone digger troll. Fuck, it just put us straight into the boss fight. He's just a fucking regular giant with a unique weapon. Oh, actually his skin looks kind of different, I think. Should be able to get a face stab. How do we dodge that, bro? You just have to be like super far away. I wasn't expecting, you know, usually there's a fog gate. Wonder where the other passage went, though, because it went even further down. What the fuck? Fucking kidding me? I just lost 5,000 souls from that dragon. Fucking hell, dude. And the Mariko's up fucking here. Like, why would you put it here if the boss is... So fucking frustrating. Alright, I'm gonna end it here. So we're at 40 minutes, and then when we come back, we'll make our way back down to the troll. I'll see you guys in the next part.